Good evening and welcome to the WIU Fall Choral Concert. My name is Dr. Jason Hawkins. I am a choral music education professor here at Western and get to work with many of your lovely sons and daughters and friends and classmates. And we're so excited to see a good crowd today, both in person and everybody watching the stream. We're glad to have you streaming too. So the group that you see coming up right now is our concert choir. This is a group that's open by no audition to anyone at the university, and we're super excited to have them continuing to be strong in numbers and in quality, even with the addition of our treble choir, which is a new group this year. So four choirs now at Western Illinois University, including University Singers and Chamber Choir. So we were really excited, weren't quite sure when we added that treble choir how concert choir would do, but obviously they're doing just great. So we have, you know, 70 or so students singing, which is exciting. And some of them are, lots of them, about half actually, are non-majors. A lot of history majors up there, and rec and tourism, and just really almost all the majors on campus have participated at some point. Still definitely some music majors up there too. But we're excited to have them. You'll notice in your program that our theme is Oceans Between Us. And so all the songs will be some sort of themed in oceans. Could be literal oceans, as you'll hear from some of mine, or figurative oceans. So we hope that you enjoy that theme and all of the choirs that go through it. So you'll have a number of soloists that I'll introduce as we go, but it looks like they're ready. So without further ado, I introduce the WIU Concert Choir and Dr. Yeon-Kyung Kim on piano. Thank you very much.
Oh.
The next piece you'll notice has a different accompaniment, and this is a Hang drum, as in Germany, or a hand pan, played by our associate dean, Dr. Kurasz. He's been so generous to come and play this for us. It's from a place called Isthmus Music in Madison, Wisconsin, on the Isthmus between the two lakes there, if you know Wisconsin. But it's been such a joy to get to learn this instrument in a totally different timbre than we typically use with the piano in choir. So we hope that you enjoy Moonlight Sound Design, and thank you to Robert, who's out there watching the live stream from Isthmus Music. We've rented the instrument from them, and it's been fun for us to get to know it, and I think I and Dr. Kurasz were even more excited than the students were to get the instrument and play with it. So we hope that you enjoy totally different texture with Moonlight Sound Design.
Thank you. To the man, 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 to the
out on stage should be the bluegrass tune for Sail Away. And Maddie is getting them ready, yes? Thank you. So I will explain as they come out here. This is the Western Ramblers. They are technically the American Traditional Music Ensemble, I think a class, MUS 103 at Western. Both professors and students and community members all playing in this group, preserving the tradition that is bluegrass music here in our area, right? In Western Illinois, that is a long tradition. So we're really excited to have them here, including my colleagues, which have given up their time, and you'll notice with the hat, this is Bill Robinson. He is an expert hammer dulcimer player from this area originally. Went to Ipava High School, I think, or from somewhere around here, and retired and went out to St. Charles and now came back to play with us, so we're really excited to have him. And so you'll really enjoy this tune. Feel free to tap along. We will be seeing them if you love the bluegrass music and want to see Bill play his hammer dulcimer more, and a little bit of demo too, probably. He kind of shows people how it works. They're doing a performance at the Western Illinois Museum tomorrow, 5:30 Thursday, downtown, right off the square. So go check them out. So we're excited and welcome the Western Ramblers for our last tune of the concert choir.
Don't you want to say?
And since I know you love it so much, they're going to do a couple tunes for you while we transition here. Is that okay? Go for it, Western Ramblers.
Greetings. It's good to have you all here and have such an energetic audience. As you know, this is the new choir on stage, and it is near and dear to my heart to be able to work with treble choirs. And this is kind of even more particularly special because it's not only the inaugural performance, but it features all types and all sizes of genders, people, identities, and everything within this group. And one of the big things that we were hopeful of is that this could be a town and gown group where everyone can learn treble music. Not just specific to soprano and alto voices. So some of us have to learn how to demonstrate in our high range for sopranos and altos as well. So it's a great opportunity. It's a non-audition group. A treble choir has not been on here, this campus since I think before 2000 is what I was saying before. So that's really exciting. And they've only had 8 rehearsals together to put this in place. So this group meets Tuesday nights. And if any of you out here would like to join us in the spring semester, you're all welcome regardless of your experience levels. So please enjoy the brand new choir, Treble Choir.
Thank you.
Thank you again for being here. I just want to alert you to an upcoming event that is in December. It's fast around all of a sudden holiday season, right? I feel like we start seeing Christmas in June, I swear, in Walmart. But we want you to come see all of the choirs, plus some of the town groups and the community that will join us for our holiday festival of choirs. It is always sold out, and we are in the lovely Wesley Church on the corner of campus. And so we've added a third performance this year, which we're really excited about. So December 2nd and 3rd, Saturday, 2 o'clock, 7:30, and Sunday at 2 o'clock, an additional performance. And those tickets will go on sale November 1. And those can be available in the box office and Hainline or online at westernpresents.com. If you have any questions, just send me or Dr. Hawkins an email or anybody else, and we'll let you know how to get those tickets. And we have two more songs left, but this choir had a really special thing happen for them out of all the work that all of the previous singers have done here at Western and built up even before I was here from the amazing work from my predecessor, Dr. Stiegel. And this group is going to represent, as it's seen in your program, the Western Illinois University Choirs, but also Western and also the state of Illinois at ACDA Midwestern Regional Conference in Omaha in February. So I'd love for them to receive their first round of applause for this event. And these are always really prestigious events for us, but it's also just a wonderful way to present everything that happens here at Western, everything that happens here at Macomb. And I could not say more about the really, really supportive administration within the School of Music and the College of Fine Arts and Communication. That is one of the real reasons as to why our programs are so strong. So thank you to all of those wonderful supportive efforts that they do. And the choir this year is going to be ending their concert with this piece called Dawn and Dusk, which is a little story that I want to give with it, because it's written by an Indonesian composer, and I thought set the theme of being on a ship like some of their other tunes have been, because their performance in February is going to be through composed. There's going to be no stops whatsoever. But for this performance, we want to get some of the recordings. But for this, I want you to hear all the sounds that they're making throughout. They are nonsense syllables. There's no text whatsoever, although it sounds like it is. But they're just depicting all of the things that are in the folk music within Indonesian culture, but also just the imaginary nighttime things, as you could imagine, seeing what happens from dawn till dusk. And then we'll end with a favorite composer of mine, Sean Kirchner. Thank you again for being here. Hope to see you soon.